I don't think anybody over the years would be too interested in voyagers and turbos for that. I don't think anybody would be too interested in voyagers and turbos in 30 years. But the first generation stuff is just a bit different, isn't it?
It's all about the turbos, definitely not the voyagers.
Yes, it is.
Good. Proper trade.